What do you get for question number two? Because I think it's Hanson. Could you stay awake and at least pretend like you're trying to pass tomorrow's test?
Dunno, ask Derek. Derek?
Depression? What's depression?
Depression, major depressive disorder, or clinical depression, is a mood disorder that causes a prolonged feeling of sadness affecting more than 264 million people worldwide.
It is associated with decreased activity of serotonin, a neurotransmitter in the central nervous system responsible for feelings of happiness.
When the presynaptic cell receives stimulus and transfers an impulse down the neuron's axon, membrane vesicles containing neurotransmitters release serotonin.
Serotonin travels through the synaptic cleft and binds to 5-HT receptors on the spines of postsynaptic neurons, which depolarizes them, allowing for the rapid continuation of impulses that induce feelings of happiness. After being released, neurotransmitters are absorbed into the presynaptic neuron where they are either reused or decomposed. Depression disrupts this process, preventing the generation of happy feelings.
SSRI are drugs that block the serotonin transporter, causing serotonin to be in the synaptic cleft for longer periods of time, additionally stimulating the 5-HT receptors and restoring serotonin levels during action potentials to near homeostatic standards, allowing patients to feel normal again for the duration of the drug.
Depression is damaging, associated with emotional distancing and dysfunctional peer and family relationships. Drug and alcohol abuse may also be used to cope, leading to lifelong consequences. Tragically, due to its association with suicide, depression can also be fatal.
Screening for depression, whether from a written PHQ-9 test or a psychiatrist-conducted psychological exam, is important as a professional diagnosis increases a patient's access to rehabilitative resources and the chances of recovery.
Despite its severity, there is still a negative societal stigma surrounding depression, resulting in undermining and belittling those who suffer from it. Increasing awareness may alleviate this stigma, improving the well-being of people worldwide.
Oh, I get it now. Both of you are there. Hanson, you were serotonin.
What? I liked it better when you were asleep.